Continue with Breakfast with India. Now, according to a latest study, half of the coral in the Great Barrier Reef has disappeared over the last 3 decades.
And to make people aware, taking the deep seas to your homes in partnership with Google, scientists have developed a unique initiative. CNN's Philip Gusteau explains.
So what have we got here? What's going on?
So we've just taken the camera out from the last dive, mm-hmm. and then download the images straight onto the computer, and then normally we can get the images that we've taken on the dive up within the hour up on the internet. So we've got our social media pages, and we've got over 1.7 million at the moment, and we just like to keep people updated on what we're doing.
This is pretty radical from the perspective of science and research to be having this much of a consistent and immediate online presence.
Yes, and we wanted, I mean, that is an essential part of the Catlin Seaview survey. It's really about trying to communicate the science as much as doing the science itself. The pretty pictures of the fish are really to start getting people engaged in the first place. Then we want to take people on a journey with us so they actually get involved in the science. So we explain the science, but then try to get them involved in the analysis of the data so they really understand what's going on in the oceans.
A partnership with Google allows the survey team to bring the company's Street View technology underwater, giving anyone with internet access the chance to go on a virtual dive at many of the survey sites.